Hi, I'm Marty Bailey with TSG Apparel, a resulting company, and I'm at one of my clients, We American, which is a division of Asher Fabric Concepts here in Los Angeles. Asher is a true demand manufacturing microfactory. He runs many, many styles, and as long as it is the same fabric, you have the ability to spread the fabric and create markers that could involve 20 different styles on the same marker. He's only cutting what he needs at the time. Everything here is PFD, so it's not gonna be dyed until after the fact, which is smart. Also utilizing the cutting technology directed straight to the INA technology, where we're able to put one complete garment on a hanger and sew that garment completely through. This is a 40 station INA system. We have machines strategically positioned that we can run multiple styles at the same time through the system simply by directing them not to a specialized operator, but to a specific machine that's required to perform that operation. So the operators could be sewing 10 different styles at the same time.
First of all, I think the morale has increased. Employees are very excited to see the machine. I think they can see where we're going. The one that we see a huge difference was the cutting. The Tukatech cutter, it's amazing. And also it helps a lot so the employees don't get so tired. The machine does all the work. It's beautiful.
If you see over my shoulder, one thing you don't see is a lot of work in process, and that's huge for companies today. The only work in process you see is on the hangers. Within a 5-minute cycle, those garments will be off the hangers and complete and ready to go to the dye house. What Asher has the luxury of right now through technology is the ability to look at what he sold yesterday. He can look at that this morning. He can create multiple cut orders on the same fabric spreads and have it in production, this afternoon and on its way to the dye house by the end of the day. So when you're looking at demand manufacturing, which we're looking at 48 to 72 hour turn from order to delivery, he has a real ability to achieve that through the technology that he's implemented here at We American.